seconds.
9th, 8th, 7th. 2.9 miles. She's not telling us what to do, but she's got all the street names popping up. Like 4th Street. Oh, she's got a sign coming up in B.
Here's 150.
She's got in blue, East National Avenue.
Okay, so we're going to be on 150 now. Okay.
Oh, maybe that's it.
Yeah, this is version 19.
I just missed that sign because it was talking about a restaurant somewhere. I was going to say, because she hasn't told us to do anything different other than the color of things changed. So, must have changed with the name.
I wonder how big Terre Haute is.
I can check it out. We can take our little book in. You've got less than 2.5 miles.
Yeah, I'm not allowed to get a local paper.
Oh, and I have our...
Is it an edition?
All these Indian names. I bet I can find a cash around here.
Definitely never been in Terre Haute.
I definitely have at some point. In fact, I bet I've stayed on Interstate 70 at some point.
I forgot to bring any perfect glass to keep our windows clean.
Well, there's a good chance we can find something to sell for money somewhere. I'm sure they have doors here. Or with stores here. I saw a D. As I put the D at the beginning.
There's a nice old building there.
Like it's going to zigzag a little bit. Or it's a hill. Ah, that's cute how she does a hill. Like a little Theodore Dresser Memorial Bridge is what we're on. Probably the Wabash. I think that's what goes through here.
I wonder if the Wabash Railroad came through here.
So now you should be going past First Street and all those kinds of things. Now she says less than a mile up here, we're going to do something. I don't know.
Well, there's a railroad track that runs right through town. Mm-hmm. I bet it's not still out.
Okay, I wish I knew what we were doing up here. It looks like you have to make a choice. We're going to end up turning left onto South 13th Street. That's what we're eventually going to do. Continue on Ohio Street, then we're going to make a left, and then we're going to turn right on Wabash, and it's going to be right there.
Okay, so where am I turning first?
You're going to keep going for 0.8 miles, and then you're going to make a left. Whenever you turn, you are going to make a left, and keep going straight for a while.
This is third. Okay. Remember the...
We're We need to be on Wabash.
Okay. All right.
So we're going to make a left on 13th.
Okay. Okay, 13th?
13th. Okay. Which is 7/10 of a mile.
Oh, and it's 7:30, they're on Eastern time.
Yes. Yeah, honey.
Nothing but law firms in this area.
Mm-hmm.
That must be the courthouse.
Are you planning to film this town here?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I mean, Terre Haute is.
Yeah, there's a law firm over here. Wilkinson's. Sometimes this takes a second to get caught up to us, too. Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Memorial. Okay, you're only going to go 1/10 of a mile, and then you're going to make a right onto Wabash. I bet it's that light. And then it should be right there. Shortly down here.
Yeah. there.
No. Whatever it was.
There was a sign for Rick's Smokehouse.
But it will be on your left. 9/10 of a mile. At least it looks like the town's getting a little bit better. If we're in a bad part of town back there. Yeah, we're coming up to a McDonald's. And a Sprint store. 6/10. So you know we have to be in...
There's Kroger's.
Uh-huh. Getting into a more yummy area. Family table. Shows on here that there should be a Kentucky Fried Chicken over here on the right. Maybe it's not that now, it must no longer be there. Penn Station East Coast Subs, yep, right there.
Oh, I think I see it.
Okay, I was going to say, it's showing.